What's a pumpkin?
Go. Hello there, everybody! It is me again, Mr. King, with my fantastic sister Rachel. And we are on this
show. AKA Major Scrub.
And we are on the level of the end of the beginning. So please enjoy and rate, subscribe, comment, and all the rest. Thank you.
And as you can see, there is the town we are going to. Definitely.
Actually, I gave these guys a 10 out of 10 for complete and utter bullshit.
Well, you like that effect? So it's good for the heat.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
You look at the guy, it's so hot out there, and look at what we're wearing. There's no one's back. Back in a sec, folks.
Alright, people, we are now entering the town of El Daba. I believe that's how it's pronounced. Now, what Shaman Tower has got going on?
I want to see that.
Stop! Stick with me! The MG42 is a real bugger! Crack him from the right!
Another excellent acrobat for the British World Number 1. Who can top him? No, that's
even the Germans, because they are completely ready. I can see.
And he's out of it.
Yeah, folks, if you don't know, whilst we finish this whole campaign, I might be putting up a video of the best clips from this campaign that my sister's been doing. He's still praying even though he's dead.
Stay close to me! German infantry! Up on the second floor!
Okay, so now we just need to eliminate the people around here and then we'll complete this objective. And in a brand new world, that's correct. I will be back in a minute, folks. Until then, I will leave you in the capable hands of my commentary for all my sister. Back in a second.
Alright, people, watch me charge the Germans, single-handedly taking them all out. But I am British, we are great, and well, yes, we are great. And we like cookies, apparently. And talking about the weather. Or is that just everyone's cooking now? So, I don't think that we're all cooking to be honest. And cake stuff.
Enemy down!
There we go. dead. I make it seem so easy, don't I? Well, that may be something to do. I have it on easy, but shh, you don't need to tell anyone.
We've marked the target area! Broadsword to King 5. Leave your target.
Boats go down.
Okay, I'm back, folks.
What should I
do? About the weather. You were talking
about the weather. I was saying about how great British people are.
Because
we all continue to talk about the weather, apparently.
Yes,
currently
we go.
So that's how they do either. I'm afraid, he's my dad. Well, I'm not. People may have noticed the quality has improved. That's because I made it so.
Obviously. The quality has definitely improved.
That's because of the level.
Yeah, it's mainly because we're in desert levels and it is daylight.
And there's no snow.
Yes, and basically we are at night right now where we are.
Yes, it is about 20 past
10
in England. The UK.
And because of this, because of this, it's given us enough dark to film the line in perfect condition. And there's my sister's good accuracy for once.
No, before I was making you off big time shit. Really?
Kylan. My sister trying to make all this glorious sniping and, you know, and do like Liam Fielding, but really, she's mad.
She's a mate. She's not good. I am amazing.
She's not good. She's completely shit. You did not hear that from me, okay? And those guys just got buried. Collect these documents here and slip down one up in the second this level will be completed, if I'm correct.
Nope. Oh, I'm wrong. We still got to fight these guys and get back to the rally point.
Well, I don't really play Car 2, so I don't really know it.
I can't believe that's everybody.
Pardon me there. I should care. Suck my right there.
You're the music, which is Kamala. This building's cleared! Is it?
Come on, let's go!
Here we go, back at the rally point.
And
just the price.
Well, that's a spot of luck. Not bad, McGregor. Nice find. Right, listen up. We're finished here.
Do you like
And there you go, folks. That is the end of this level. We'll be back with the next part, whichever it is.
Amazing things.
Yes, Rachel does some more amazingly shit things. Thank you.